pale horse coming, and I'm gonna ride it. I'll rise in the morning, my fate decided, I'm a dead man walking. I'm a dead man walking.
Hey guys, Lee Platinum in car. I'm going to turn that down before YouTube block me. Nissan Qashqai, this has been worked on by a few different people. Come in to have the A-pillars rebuilt. They're a bit funky looking, but we had to get them over that binnacle, that dash binnacle. Yeah? And I didn't want to put the mid up too high because it'll look horrible, because the A-pillars are actually big there, but they go in at the front, so anything you put on the front of it looks massive. I mean, that's probably 3 inches there, 3.5 inches, and you can see how far it would stick out. So we wanted to put the mids lower down to mold into the dash a bit, but then raise them up a little bit because of that. As you can see, you know, they are firing up and over the binnacle, which will help a little bit. Stage is really nice in this car. Perfectly centered in the middle of the windscreen, nice and high, right up there. Milano suede, Micro Precision 7 series tweeter, 5 series mid. We've got the 5 series in the door. There's a load of issues with the doors in these cars. We're not going to try and get too much out of them. We are actually going to put a upfront sub in to cure a lot of problems in this car, and then a bigger sub in the back. We've got a Helix processor, our go-to processor for tuning and quality and reliability. It's got a couple of Audison Voce 5.1k for the front end and the sub, and then a duo Audison Voce for the mid bass. We're probably gonna have to do something a bit different when we do the upfront sub, but we'll figure that out at another date. Anyway, I hope John's really happy with this car. Sound stage, it is pinpoint accurate. There's impact, there's dynamics. It's a pretty good system now, and although the car has a few issues, upfront sub will cure a lot of problems in this car, and it'll be a more complete system. It's sounding really, 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 really good. I'm really, really, really happy with it. Yeah, we'll play a few more tracks for you. Try to stay off YouTube's blocking thing. This is the one. This is the one. We'll give you a little bit of... I don't know how well the phone will show this up. So Micro Precision 5 series mid and mid bass, Micro Precision 7 series tweeter, Helix processor, a couple of Audison amps, Hertz, I think there's a little Mille 8 inch sub, like I say, that's going to get changed. So yeah, it's a drastic improvement from what we had when we came in. Let's just hope John's happy. I might do another little video with John in the car if he wants me to. Thanks for watching, guys. Give us a like and a subscribe and all that sort of stuff. Cheers. Thank you, Lee at Platinum in Car.